Here we are on Good Friday with Amber.
I say good Sunday morning.
No, today's Good Friday and we're heading to the procession. The Good Friday procession. It rained about 40 minutes ago. We're a little bit late, but we hope you enjoy the video. Thank you for watching. Say Happy Easter, Amber.
Happy Easter.
Yeah, cool. Alrighty, so seems like the procession has not started yet. Last minute touch-ups here. Like I say, it rained about an hour ago. Oh, here we go. We have mass.
Hello.
So we're waiting for the Good Friday service, because on Good Friday there's no mass on Good Friday, it's just a service. So we're waiting for the service to end here, then the procession will start. Big crowd today. There's more floats added to this procession than the one on Wednesday. This is Our Lady of the Pillar School. The church was damaged during Typhoon Odette, so they have mass at the school. Good to see a lot of people. You know, I've been in Sibonga for like over 50 days and this is the first time I've noticed the sign. It was destroyed like during Typhoon Odette. Still waiting for the procession to start here. There's our beautiful Our Lady of the Pillar. Trying to get a closer look. Hello. Too bad the church isn't open right now. Hopefully I'll be able to go into the church one more time before we leave. The beautiful trees in Sibonga. These girls are probably TikTokers. Are you TikTokers?
No.
You're on TikTok?
TikTok.
Make my video popular.
So mass looks like to be over. Procession should be starting sometime soon. Hello. Procession should be starting momentarily now. Alrighty, Good Friday 2022. We have the Good Friday procession starting right now. Sibonga, Cebu.
ma'am, sir.
She likes the parade. You like the parade. One more time. There we go.
Thank you.
Oh, God. Hi guys. Hi. Hello.
Hey, are you okay?
Thank you.
Hey.
Easter. tugok di na siya natagok po.
Thank you.